Vyapashakti, which attached everything to you, all the good. You want to kill all the evil. That is Radha is Ankurashakti. It's called Varahi. We need to attack the good and we need to return the bad. Both these things we need. In fact, the universe is made of attractions and repulsions. Attractions and repulsions are the two atoms of life. The nucleus has a positive charge and the electron has a negative charge. If there is the only attraction in the world, everything will collapse to a point and there will be no life. If there is only repulsion, everything will fly away from each other and there can be no life again. The electron has to be pulled in, it's trying to go far away. As it's pushed out, it's trying to come through here. The balance between the attractive and repulsive force keeps the electron at a proper distance from the nucleus and the earth at a proper distance from the sun. Therefore, life is possible for the atom. Therefore, life is possible for the human beings on the earth because it's at the right distance. You know what happens to Mars, which got too close to the sun? The temperatures range from plus 1200 degrees centigrade during the day to the night where minus 200 degrees centigrade. So you see, the fluctuations in temperature occur, things life cannot survive. You can't get too close to the sun, you can't get too far away from the sun. That happens to a light place and we have life because of that. The source of all life on earth is sun. That's why I say Raga Sarupa Vashajya Krodha Karam Kushajyara. Why should we have Krodha? When you are angry, you try to push away something from you. That's repulsion. When you are in love, you try to attract raga, anuraga and krodha. Attractions and repulsion. These are the atoms of life. So Varahi represents the repulsions and Shyama represents the attractions. And we are going to do the run about the puja of Shyama and do it today. Tomorrow and day after, we'll focus on Ritha complete Navavarana Puja. This completes the course, starting from Gadapati, Shyama, Varahi and Ritha. So this is my intent. Even probably we'll cut down this discussion on the Ashtapashas and these things. I'm not getting proper response from anyone, not a single story came from you. I'm not blaming you, but you know, it's my expectation is a problem that in such a short time, come with stories is not an easy joke. And I'm expecting impossible from you. And if impossible doesn't happen, well, I should be blamed for that, not you. Okay, now we start on this. First, let us go through the recitation of the Shyama and the Puja. What is Shyama? Shyama is the attractive power of the goddess. It is curling around like a snake. It is called the Kundalini Shakti. If you keep an incense stick burning in a still place, first of all, a steady stream of smoke comes out. It starts dancing in wills. Can you predict what kind of forms these things will take? Nobody can predict. So starting from a steady stream, it dances around in so many different unpredictable ways. This has been called the music of life. Like the music, which has only these seven notes or 12 notes or whatever. But it curves around,
Shyame.
Sangeeta Mataha.
Sangeeta Mataha.
Parashiva Nilaye.
Parashiva Nilaye.
Mukhya Sajivya.
Mukhya Sajivya.
Bharodvahe.
Bharodvahe.
Dakshe.
Dakshe.
Dayapurita.
Dayapurita.
Nijahrudaye.
Nijahrudaye.
Mamakim.
Mamakim.
Dainya Vruttim.
Dainya Vruttim.
Srimat.
Srimat.
Simhasaneshyam.
Simhasaneshyam.
Bhavavanapatitan.
Bhavavanapatitan.
Davadaddhan.
Davadaddhan.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Tratum.
Tratum.
Piyusha Varshaihi.
Piyusha Varshaihi.
Kathaya.
Kathaya.
Parikaram.
Parikaram.
Baddhavatyam.
Baddhavatyam.
Vivikte.
Vivikte.
Shyama Oshyama. Your mother of music, Sangeeta Mataha. Parashiva Nariye, your abode is Parashiva. Of Parashiti, Mukhya Sahajivya Bharavadvahe, is a minister of cultural affairs. Dakshe, your capable. Dayapurita Nijahudaye, your heart is filled with compassion. Mamakim Dainya Bhuttim. My pitiable state. She wants to remove the bondage of a pitiable state. Who is creating this bondage? Lalita. Shimata, the poisonous or the auspicious. Simhasane Shyam. The Empress, Supreme Empress of the world, which is creating the world, destroying the world, and preserving the world. Bhava Mana Padam. Bhava is samsara. Dharna Marana Pravaharu samsara. In those things are fallen. Dava Dham. They are burning like insects, seeking the fire and getting destroyed. Davadaddhan, Namaste, I will bow down to you. I will explain to you the reason why this. Tratum, to protect them, Piyushavashaihi, with the showers of nectar. Kathaya, Parikaram, you are holding the weapons necessary to protect the people from getting destroyed. That's through your love and affection you are protecting this world. Madhavatyam, you are holding them. You are holding the weapons necessary to protect the people. Vilikte means alone. Now, Parashurama says in Kalpa Sutra that the sequence of doing the puja he gives as Ganapati, Tarpana and Yantra Puja. Then he says, those who are lucky enough, they can go on to Lalita directly. But it is not better, he asks, to approach the king through the minister. Then you have a proper channel. Why is the Lalita considered to be dangerous? Because she resides in this five channel chakra. Five channel chakra provokes lust. Her purpose is to preserve and continue life. So she beats people with pleasure to procreate, and that she continues the race. Thus she continues the jana marana pravaha rupa samsara. That is Dhavanara. You want to extricate yourself from this thing. You need nectar. A nectar comes from the So he says, Parashama says, approach the mother at the heart level, where she takes you like a child and feeds you, and she has compassion in you. And then when you go to the mother at the five chandra, at the yantra chakra, she won't bother you that much. Because the child is born out of the womb. The child is born touching all parts of the womb. It comes out. Where father could never enter, the child was there in her tummy. And then came out of the womb. And she's protecting you once you are prepared from that. So first arouse the motherly feelings in the goddess through Shyama. Then approach the yoni. Then you are not carried away by lust that much. The lust is satisfied because it's no more lust between the mother and the child. The mother takes the child and gives it a bath, rubs all parts of the body, powders it, and gives it milk, and it sleeps cozily in the heart. That is the kind of energy you want to arouse in Lanza, the compassionate, motherly energy, rather than the lustful energy of the goddess. That's why he says, approach the Lanza after you do the Shyama Upasana. Don't approach it directly. But he says, there are some lucky people who have done some Upasanas in their earlier lives, who may be able to go directly to Lanza and this is a blessing. But still, he says, it's better if you go through the Sachiva, Mukhya Sachiva Bhava. Okay, now chant the Shyama Mala Mantra. Aim Hrim Shrim Aim Krim Sauhu.
Aim Hrim Shrim Aim Krim Sauhu.
Om Namo Bhagavati.
Om Namo Bhagavati.
Shri Matangishwari.
Shri Matangishwari.
Sarvajana Manohari Sarvakaranje Tim Hrim Shrim.
Sarvajana Manohari Sarvakaranje Tim Hrim Shrim.
Sarva Raja Vashankari, Sarva Stri Purusha Vashankari,
Sarva Raja Vashankari, Sarva Stri Purusha Vashankari,
Sarva Dushta Murga Vashankari, Sarva Sattva Vashankari,
Sarva Dushta Murga Vashankari, Sarva Sattva Vashankari,
Sarva Loka Vashankari,
Sarva Loka Vashankari,
Sarva Mera Shamaniya Swaha,
Sarva Mera Shamaniya Swaha,
Sau Kleem Aim,
Sau Kleem Aim,
Shreem Hreem Aim,
Shreem Hreem Aim.
Aim Hrim Shrim
Aim
is the makuta, the crown of Lalita. Aim represents Saraswati. You are requesting Saraswati. Hrim is Maya, the power of contraction of potentialities. It is the Rajya Bija, Hrim. It is the yoni of the world. The Ekakshari Gayatri Mantra. You are asking Saraswati to tell you about the nature of contraction that's limiting you and open up to the grace of the goddess Shri. This Ayam Hrim Shri is the Makuta of Lalita. Ayam Kleem Sauhu is the Makuta of Shyama. In every mantra of Shyama that we are going to use, Ayam Kleem Sauhu is going to come. Now we start on the Shyama Yantra Puja. When Diksha is given, it was a practice in the olden days, if you separate Guru Mantras for Shyama, for Ganapati, and for Pralita, and for Varahi. So at the time of the initial, if you are doing only Shyama Mantra, this was Guru Palkar's mantra was being given. Aim Hrim Shrim.
Aim Hrim Shrim.
Kreem Hrim Kleem.
Kreem Hrim Kleem.
Amrita Andanatha.
Amrita Andanatha.
Shri Padukam.
Shri Padukam.
Pujyami Namaha.
Pujyami Namaha.
This is Guru Mantra of Shyama. When Shyama Diksha is given, now we have bypassed all the stages. Only one Guru Mantra is given as the time of Pralita. But this word used in the Shyama Puja though, at some place. Shyama Puja is Shyama Vishayashi Guru Mantra. Ayam Kliyam Sauhu.
Ayam Kliyam Sauhu.
Haska Prem.
Haska Prem.
Asakshamalvarayum.
Asakshamalvarayum.
Sahakshamalvarayim.
Sahakshamalvarayim.
Asaum.
Asaum.
Sahauh.
Sahauh.
Amritanandanatha.
Amritanandanatha.
Shri Padukam Pujayami Namaha.
Shri Padukam Pujayami Namaha.
There is no Tapayami Namaha here. Now, there, we are going to do the puja. Lalita, or somebody who is at Melbourne in doing the puja, would like to go and start the puja? Or we will do the puja in the evening. We will go through the process.
Yes.
Okay. Get up at 4:30 a.m. and sitting on bed. Nama Gurupalka. I am Jain Shri, I am Jain Soh, Hamsa Shal, Soh, Hamsa Shal, etc., etc., etc. Do pranayama. Imagine sparks, lightnings going up the spine to top of your head as best as you can. You said Shyama Mantra 3 times. Then come out for daily activities. This is the morning duties. Yes. Imagine Devi along with Avan Devatas in the sun. Chant Shyama Mola Mantra. We give an above. Says, I am Dream Shri and Prince, so Om Namo Bhagavate Srimadamishwari. Chant that once. And then massage the breast with Shyama Moram to invoke her energy of love and healing. Because she right side to the heart level. Why both sides? Because she represents the 2 parts of Om. Om, Hrim, Shrim. Hrim is the nourishing and Shrim is the protecting. The mother's milk has the nourishing part and the immunity against diseases, protecting part. So both these things you have to activate. They massage both the breast with the Shyama Mola Mantra. How long the Sutrakar does not say, but once or twice should be enough. And after applause, onto the asana where you are going to sit. Ayam Kliyam Sauhu.
Ayam Kliyam Sauhu.
Adhara Shakti.
Adhara Shakti.
Kamalasanaya Namaha.
Kamalasanaya Namaha.
Then after asana first, you sit down. Normally what people do, they sit down and lift their thigh up and put the things on the table. But the proper way is, if you put the upper, stand up, put the upper hand, cross and sit down. And half of close to the yantra with the following. I am Kliyam Sauhu.
I am Kliyam Sauhu.
Samastha Prakata.
Samastha Prakata.
Gupta.
Gupta.
Siddha Yogini.
Siddha Yogini.
Chakra Shri Paduka Abhyo.
Chakra Shri Paduka Abhyo.
Namaha.
Namaha.
And with Guru Mantra also. You offer one bunch of flowers to the yantra. With this one. It means all the yoginis that are sitting in the Shyama Yantra, you are worshipping there. And please come and sit here. Now, you do the Anganyasa. This 10 represents I am Hriyam Shim, I am Hriyam So, I am Marha, Asta, I am Hatta. When you see this 10 here, it means you got to say this whole thing. Okay? I am Hriyam Shim, I am Hriyam Soh, I am Hra Astra, I am Hra Angushta Abhyana Maha. Say this mantra.
I am Hriyam Shim, I am Hriyam Soh, I am Hra Astra, I am Hra Angushta Abhyana Maha.
Tatini Abhyana Maha.
I am Hriyam Shim, I am Hriyam Soh,
I am
Hra Astra, I am Hra Astra, I am Hra Astra.
I am Hriyam Shim, I am Hriyam Soh, I am Hra Astra, I am Hra Astra. I am Hriyam Shrim, I am Hriyam Sauhu, I am Hara Astra Prakata.
It's not Sharanganyasa, it's a little more than Sharanganyasa. Then do pranayama. Now when we are doing Ganapati, we do pranayama with the Ganapati mantra. Right? When you are doing Shyama, we do pranayama with Shyama. That's not easy. Because you got to take breath in when saying the word of Shyama mantra, hold it twice during Shyama mantra, and out with the Shyama mantra, and hold it out. Puraka, Kumbhaka twice, Reshka once, Bai Kumbhaka once. You go and take a longer time. He says, Parashama says, start with four times, then gradually extend it to 16 times. Why is this injection here? Because the musicians need a long breath. When they take a deep breath, we can go on and on and on without stopping. So for that, the pranayama is the essential part. In the olden days, they used to go to the lake, they dip their themselves in, and up to the neck, and they're shivering, they used to do the pranayama. And that's why the country used to open up. And then they are able to sing music so perfectly.
Gamaka
sounds the simple come. Okay, we'll do pranayama once. Okay? Yam.
Yam.
Breathing the right nostril. When I'm saying breathing the right nostril, do that. Breathing the right nostril and imagine the body is tired out. Close your eyes. Breathe out. Run. Breathing with right nostril, imagine the body is burnt into ashes. Breathe out. Vam. Breathing left nostril, imagine ashes and wetted with amrita. Out. Breathing again. Ham saha. Breathe in both nostrils. And imagine you are filled with happiness. This initial warming up exercise. It also replaces your physical body in the body of light. A short form of Virja Hama which you are going to do in the Rita Navavarna Puja. Oh, who is going to say the mantra first? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. I mean, Okay. Then we do Nyasa Panchakam. We go through this, Nyasa Panchakam. First we say this, then I'll show you a video of how this Nyasa Panchakam is done. Then, you know, first you learn to say this. That I am dream, she and dream, so I am, me, is a repetitive seven. When you see seven, it means that. So you have to say I am Kento before everyone. But we will cut short that process. and I just do this on me, and you follow it. Am, in, arum, 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 in, ain, om, aum, aha, aha, aham. Then, come, gum, 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 chum, chum, yum, 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 tam, tam, dum, 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 pum, pum, bum, bum, mum, yum, rum, lum, wum, shum, shum, sum, hum, lum, shum. So go through the detail in the video. There you will see exactly where the if I don't stay up here, you won't be able to cover there. But you will get time to repeat this two times more today. So this is all this. The third nyasa is Adi Priti Manohar Nyasa. Very simple. I am clean though. Take your attention to the place where your body touches the ground. I clean so.
I clean so.
Breathe Namaha.
Breathe
Namaha. I clean so.
I clean so.
Manobhavaya Namaha.
Manobhavaya Namaha.
Yes. Then, Saptadashi Nyasa. Anuloma. Anuloma Virama means forward, backward. Anulama means forward, Virama means backward. So you see, that's the point that are shown there. Om Namo.
Om Namo.
Ranata, forehead. Bhagavati.
Bhagavati.
Agyanakra. Shri Matangishwari.
Shri Matangishwari.
Right eye. Sarvajana Manohari.
Sarvajana Manohari.
Left eye. Sarvaka Ranjani.
Sarvaka Ranjani.
Mukha, yes. Cream.
Cream.
Right here. Cream.
Cream.
Left here. Shreem.
Shreem.
Throat. Sarvarajavashankari.
Sarvarajavashankari.
Right shoulder. Sarvastripurushavashankari.
Sarvastripurushavashankari.
Left shoulder. Sarvadushtamangavashankari.
Sarvashankari.
Sarvasaptavashankari.
Sarvasaptavashankari.
Right breast. Sarvalokavashankari.
Sarvalokavashankari.
Sarvamme Shamanaya.
Sarvamme Shamanaya.
Navel. Swaha.
Swaha.
Sau Kleem Aim Shreem Dheem Aim.
Sau Kleem Aim Shreem Dheem Aim.
Agnyadu Muradhar Chakra. What? This Sau. Right. Sau Kleem Aim Shreem Dheem Aim. That's it. The forward season. Anandama. Then the Vilama. Now, you see that these things are being repeated in the reverse order. Now, the Vyakshas are placed from Muladhara to Ajna. I at Muladhara. Kreem, Yoni. Shreem, Navel. I, heart. Kreem, neck. So, Ajna. So, these are the way Vyakshas are placed. Swaha, Yoni. Sarvam me vashamalaya. Sarvaloka vashankari. Left breast. Sarvasattva vashankari. Right breast. Sarvadushtamala vashankari. Heart. Sarvastri purusha vashankari. Left shoulder. Sarvaraja vashankari. Right shoulder. Shreem. Throat. Kreem. Left ear. Kreem. Right ear. Sarva Mukharanjini.
Sarva Mukharanjini.
Mukha, face. Sarva Janamanohari. Left eye. Sri Matangishwari.
Sri Matangishwari.
Bhagavati.
Bhagavati.
Om Namo. Om Namo. Forehead. I'm dream, shame, I'm dream, so. This completes the five nyasa. It's called nyasa panchaka. Now we'll go and watch the video of this nyasa of Shyama. And as we are doing that, So far it's all nyasas only. Then we can start the puja. Actually somebody can do the puja, no? Who will do the puja?
With
Yeah. You know Shyama puja. Who knows Shyama puja? You do. Sit there and do the puja. No. Let me show you. What is the start from inside out? The bindu is there in the center. Then the trikona and panchakona. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then there is an ashtakona around that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then there is a shvadasana padma outside of that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then there's a Chantra Padma. Ashtar Padma again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Surrounding that, there's a Chantra Padma. 1, 2, 3, 4. Outside that, there's an enclosure with three lines. This square enclosure. So, one, second avana is this one, third avana is this one, fourth avana is this one, fifth avana is this one, sixth avana is this one, seventh avana is this one, eighth avana is this one. So this is Shyama. The visual is for leg. Think about a lake palace. Imagine that in the sea of nectar, at the abode of Satyadipa, decorated with pearls and different flowers such as jasmine, mali, etc. All having white color and having four drawings. Those things are Ratnadipa. In a nectarine sea, there is an island, Ratnadipa. Then there is a mandapa, and the mandapa Devi is sitting. And the mandapa is decorated with all white flowers. She is white in color. Yes, also. Or green in color, representing the earth. After imagining this, put flowers on the four dwaras, starting from east, saying the following mantra. Look at the yantra in front of you. So take some flowers. Or just take one flower and keep touching them. In the evening, we'll set a path puja.
Stay
the two of you take one.
Well, they're not even laminated sheets, but two of you can share one. He keeps doing that and then keep it there. Turn it 90 degrees and keep it there. Turn the yantra 90 degrees. You can follow it. Now, see, imagine that you're sitting facing east, Shailaja. You are facing east. Okay. Puradvara, and the Puradvara, after the floor. Some Sarveshwarye Namaha. Dakshinadvara, from the south. From Lakshmiye Namaha. This type is written, so plenty of floor. Pashchima Dware, west. Sam Shankana Deye Namaha. Uttara Dware. Pam Padmana Deye Namaha. Now, put flowers for all Loka Paragas in this end. It says, Vahamaya Samirvaraya Namaha. Like that. Okay. Now, east, we are going clockwise. From east, going clockwise. 8 lokapalkas going there. You can recite with me. Lam.
Indraya.
Vajrahastaya. Suradhipataye.
Suradhipataye.
Airavatavahanaya. Saparivaraya.
Saparivaraya.
Namaha.
Namaha.
Agni. Agni Pona. Ram. Agnaye Shakti Hastaya
Shakti Hastaya
Tejodhipataye
Tejodhipataye
Ajavahanaya
Ajavahanaya
Saparivaraya
Saparivaraya
Namaha
Namaha
Tam
Dam
Yamaya
Yamaya
Dandahastaya
Dandahastaya
Pretadhipataye
Pretadhipataye
Maishavahanaya
Maishavahanaya
Samarivaraya
Samarivaraya
Namaha
Namaha
Kshaum
Kshaum
Nirutaye
Nirutaye
Kargahastaya
Kargahastaya
Akshadipataye
Akshadipataye
Naravahanaya
Naravahanaya
Saparivaraya
Saparivaraya
Namaha
Namaha
Vam
Vamam
Varunaya
Varunaya
Pashahastaya
Pashahastaya
Jaladhipataye
Jaladhipataye
Makaravahanaya
Makaravahanaya
Saparivaraya
Saparivaraya
Namaha
Namaha
Yam
Vayave
Dhajahastaya
Dhajahastaya
Pranadhipataye Turuvahanaya
Turuvahanaya
Saparivaraya
Saparivaraya
Namaha.
Sam.
Somaya.
Somaya.
Shankahastaya.
Shankahastaya.
Nakshatradhipataye.
Nakshatradhipataye.
Ashvavahanaya.
Ashvavahanaya.
Saparivaraya Namaha.
Saparivaraya
Namaha.
Om.
Ishanaya.
Ishanaya.
Trishurahastaya.
Trishurahastaya.
Vidyadhipataye
Vidyadhipataye
Vrushabhavahanaya
Vrushabhavahanaya
Saparivaraya Namaha
Saparivaraya Namaha
Om
Om
Brahmane
Brahmane
Padmahastaya
Padmahastaya
Aray, first of all, you are the entire place in the Yamata.
Satadi, Spada.
Sometimes I just can't wake up what she says.
I know.
But she has done a great job. She's not tired. I must be grateful to her.